Most of you have never heard of the hemlock tree, but it is a vital part of our ecosystem.
Hemlocks are facing near total devastation due to the invasive woolly aphid, an aphid-like insect now spread through the North Georgia forest.
These trees are found mostly near rivers and springs. They provide habitat for hundreds of species in the ecosystem.
North Georgia College State University hosted a grand opening for its new predator beetle lab, designed for researchers to raise beetles to help preserve the hemlock tree population of North Georgia.
Predator beetles are being introduced into the wildlife to protect the hemlock trees by attacking the woolly aphid.
A three-day music festival is held each year to raise support and awareness for the research and potential extinction of the trees.
Funds raised will be used to support laboratories that rear aphid devouring beetles and for research and education on the issue. This year, our Foundations of Leadership class will be attending the festival to help set out and collect recycling bins out of the local hemlock festival. The festival educates the public about the hemlock tree and what you can do to save it. The festival will be the weekend of November 7th and 9th and will be in Lumpkin County.
Now let's look at some local people having fun with hemlock trees.
Oh my God, is this a hemlock tree?
That is how you love your hemlock trees.